Yeah, welcome back.
It's Delation. Ow. Just hit my elbow on my wall. I don't even remember what we're doing. We're trying to trap the son of a gun. And we're gonna do it. Not good! Stop! Not good! Oh my... I don't have a choice. Are you friendly?
You are carrying some very dangerous items.
Yeah.
Good day.
Fuck. This is... way more tense than I thought it would be. Why? I didn't do nothing. I don't want to play this game. Go away, bro. Jesus Christ. Out of flamethrower. Well, yeah, this isn't... I'm not in a good spot. Fucking camera. Yeah, camera, get him. Fuck you. Oh, God! Fuck it. Oh, dude, you gotta do it. Like, my problem is I am trying to conserve my flamethrower, so being, though scary, isn't the worst thing. Oh, fuck, he's here. Burn the fuck away. Camera, I'm not in a good spot, okay? Will you fuck off? I'm gonna go through that door. Got me there, man. I was scared. I heard footsteps. My audio was just not in the correct spot. How much flame do I have left? Not as much as I would like, but you know, not bad. In your vent and fuck off. Still there. Still there. Still there. Oh, he got me. Fuck. Thought he might have gotten a... Yeah, I didn't save there either. What a... He is just an animal to deal with, man. And so, of course, he's a fucking animal. But, like... an absolute beast. Trying to stop him is just awful. Piece of shit. Is that you, friend? Or is that the alien? It's both. Okay, it's both. This part, I cannot stress how long this has taken me to get past. Being jump scared and being scared are two different things. I have lost a lot of the horror right here because I can't get past this part, so I just keep dying and I'm kind of over it. Fuck off. Damn it. I was really hoping he wasn't going to come through there. Fuck. Please, no. I didn't have a choice. Motherfucker.
What?
No! The guy got me. Thanks, asshole. Yeah. You just attracted Big Boy. Thank you! Oh, bitch, I'm dead as fuck. But just save it. Burn him! Burn him, Billy! I threw a noisemaker and didn't give a shit unless... At least I just saved it. Fuck, man. This is hard. Woo! Woo! And it's not even the end of the mission! Not even the end of the mission. If I get close to you, are you gonna grab me? I don't know if my heart can take that right now. He can come out of there. Every time it says save game and no hostiles nearby, just snag that bitch. We are remaining calm.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Woo!
Don't fucking do this to me!
Oh. Where's the airlock? Not good! Not good! Oh, you fucking bitch! 25%, huh? Bitch! Get it! That sucked. Yeah. I didn't mean to skip anything, but I did. Fuck that guy. I know there's more, but for
for right now, because the game's going to set you up, like, thinking you're... I do feel safe for the moment.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn... I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can test your methods there. Ripley out.
That's why we got this revolver. Like, listen to that. No vents going off. No thump, 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 thump. Walking around. Oh, look, I can sprint. I can run under a vent. All good things. Let's break this off. I don't know. Why not? Who gives a shit? Nothing's gonna get me at this moment. Yeah. Alright, now let's have a one-on-one duel with him. Alright, buddy, how about you? Was that worth it? Fucking asshole. Alright, we're gonna wrap it up here. If you like that video, like, comment, and subscribe, or whatever. You know, I have some questions, like, in the game. Because I know in the first movie, they're like, protect this beast thing. And then you're like, that's really cruel and very stereotypical and accurate of what a company might do. So, carry the G. Let's go. Thanks for watching my video. I don't know how to leave.